Have the patient start in the prone position with the shoulder abducted to 90 and elbow flexed. As the patient externally rotates the shoulder, the therapist should apply resistance on the posterior aspect of the forearm in an internally rotated direction. Have the patient start in a seated position with the elbow flexed to 90 degrees. The therapist should support the weight of the arm while the patient externally rotates the shoulder.